Hi everyone, Jen Matisen here. So I wanted to address a point as I've been kind of on my own quest for personal development within my own network marketing company. I've come across a few concepts and a few things that I hear all of the time. One of the major factors of people's economic stress is that the middle class is dead. You hear that all the time, right? The middle class is dead. We're not getting paid enough for, the jobs that we have. I hear this all the time. And I'm gonna have to say I agree. That is where this economic climate is going. But not for the reasons that people are saying it is, guys. The idea that the middle class is dead, just think about the progression of businesses and what businesses people have found success with over the past 50, even 20 years. Whereas in the past, we were real strong in manufacturing and production and all of that. It started moving more towards IT, specifically having, specific skills that you're not going to cultivate overnight. You're not going to cultivate just by being willing to put in work and effort. It's stuff that takes research. A lot of people have found success with a network marketing, direct sales, whatever you want to call it. They don't find success overnight. The people that, find success in the network marketing business are the ones that really want to put in the effort consistently, persistently, and work at it every single day. I've been within my company with Unique for over a year now, going on a year and a quarter. And I did have some early successes. I had some great early successes. I built a very strong, very small, but strong team, and that worked for me for a while. Then, when I realized that, I would need to start developing personally to develop my team further and expand my team further, that's where everything kind of clicked. You have to be willing to develop good habits. So, the reason that we're seeing this huge divide with economic success is because, like Jeff Olson puts it in his book, The Slight Edge, there's 5% of the population that are willing to work hard, to do the work persistently and consistently every single day. The other 95% are just at a constant plateau. Or kind of moving downward, because as you continue to, talk about how you wish things were different, you wish you were more successful, you wish that, your company would understand your worth, you wish your 9-to-5 job would understand your worth and just pay you more. How are you going to get by on these wages? You just compound the issues and you keep passing the blame on someone else. Taking responsibility, rather, for your own actions. It's very powerful, you guys. It's powerful to understand that everything is in your control. And not everything, but most things. So that's one of the reasons that I chose to get into the network marketing profession, is because at the end of the day, I knew that when I sat down and I looked at my numbers, my income, my team's numbers and income, all that was on me. I don't have anybody to turn to say, you should be paying me more, because it's me that's paying me. It's my efforts that are paying me. So, just some food for thought today, guys. This industry is amazing, as are many industries. But it's all about the effort that you're willing to put in, and it's you're not going to put in effort for 3 months and get amazing results. It's a constant daily grind. It doesn't have to be a grind. You can work hard for, a good amount of time, and then, you'll find a place where you can relax a little bit, but you still have to be working. So, it's all up to you. How much you want it, and taking responsibility for your own success and your own failures. So, are you guys ready to do that with me? I'm ready.